I was wondering, Skinny Friendly here, back again with another video. Today I'll be showing you guys how to, basically how to download FPS Unlocker. Go to Windows Defender. You go to Virus and Threat Protection. And where it says Virus and Threat Protection Settings, Real-Time Protection is off, blah, 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 blah. You turn it off. You turn this off, manage settings, and then you turn this off. So you can actually download it like beforehand. Right click on the desktop, click new, go to folder, name it whatever you want. I'm gonna just name it freaking FPS Unlocker. Enter. I'm gonna go to this website, the first link in the description. You want to click this right here where it says download here. Click that. If you're Google Chrome like me, you want to click Control J and click Keep Dangerous File. Keep anyway. Then you want to go to your File Explorer. Then you want to go to where it downloaded at. Click that. Extract it. Browse. Go to your new folder. Extract. Click legacy. Then the next thing you want to do is open up Roblox. Then when you want to see your FPS, you want to go over to Shift F5. Now if you want to like cap your FPS to like something good, all you have to do is go to File Explorer, the folder you made. This is going to pop up after you like do legacy and open it all up. Open that notepad. I'm gonna just cap it at like 125. Save. Exit out. Open this back up. Go here. It's capped at 125. And there's another thing you have to do. You want to click Shift F5 again. And then this is what it looks like. You know, it's very colorful, actually. Very good. You know, the buses, everything looks bright. It's more smooth, 100%.